warriors, saboteurs, assassins. Their lives turned upside down by the Reich. And when we turn them loose, you better believe they're coming out swinging. King fights side by side with his soldiers, his reign defined by courage. Leadership and loyalty sustain each other, each relying on the other's sacrifice. A covenant forged in trust and strengthened by empathy. Like a true monarch, Arthur Kingsley doesn't rule, he leads. Soldiers of honor have a rule. No one gets left behind. Yaki! But for Daniel Takeyasu, it's not just a rule. It's the rule. No matter how fierce the enemy, how overwhelming the numbers, how dark the day, he's there to make good on a promise. Bring everyone home. A man's whole life is nothing but one moment after another. For Wade Jackson, each moment is a chance to win the fight, to beat the odds, to save the day. Gonna do next, because he's already doing it. Halima Zambadi grew up with the finest things in life. But when that life was taken away, she discovered something richer than wine and gold. To Halima, freedom used to mean doing as she pleased. But now, freedom means doing what is right. Sometimes you're the hunter. Sometimes you're the hunted.
Haltet die Köpfe unter ihm!
Halina Petrova is always the hunter. Solange Hardwick was an excellent sprinter. She was also excellent at physics, best in her class. She had the perfect life as a student. So perfect that she caught the attention of people that could use her talents. As soon as the war's over, she'll be back. Or so they said. Shigenori Ota was once a servant to the shackles of tyranny. One night, he chose to fight back. Since then, his struggle has never stopped. Until the war ends, it never will. You steal a man from his family and force a gun in his hand. Who you think he's gonna point it at first? Roland Zimet was just conscripted meat for the grinder. Loyal by threat, not choice. Threaten a man's family, you bind him with fear. But kill all he loves, that fear becomes rage. Lucas Riggs is always up for a challenge.
Keep pushing! Advance! Go, go, go! Find cover!
Tell him something's impossible, he'll always prove you wrong. When someone threatens everything you love, you have a choice. Will you bend and yield? Or will you rise and stand? Beatrice Mercier made her choice the day she saw her people suffer. Because to live a life of fear is no life at all. Constance Muller lived a life fashioned by the Reich until she decided on some alterations. You can't change your past, but you can choose how it molds you.
In Deco!
With the right chisel, an artist can shape the future. Colonizers spill enough blood to plant their flag, and then wonder why the Tree of Liberty gets a thirst for the stuff. Padmavati Balan despised oppressors and their yoke on her people. Casting off the bonds of imperialism was a brutal poetry. She always did have a knack for irony.